turn right. Arrived at your destination. Hey everyone, you're with Angelica. So in LA in winter, you can sometimes see snow on the San Gabriel Mountains, but it always feels a million miles away. Here at Horizon Mexico, when snow falls on the mountain, it's just a quick off-road trip. Check the festival playlist for your new events. I'm headed straight up there as soon as I put on this next XS track. Can somebody loan me a warm jacket?
Hey Drake, that's it. It's time for an adventure. Here's the thing, it's not all about expansion. We also want to build our existing outposts with bigger race programs and more events. Expeditions into the unknown, or new adventures in our own backyard. I'll tell her you're available. Honestly, she won't say it, but I know this is important to her.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Angelica Garcia here with you. Sending good luck to Alejandra Navarro Miron as she
process.
Hey, LA. How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what it was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and... food, family and art, family and music.
Clothes, familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death. And I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going. If you can find it, I can get it running again.
I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track. Aquí! Just like in la foto. This is definitely the place. But, no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Está aquí? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
The weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
turn around when it is safe to do so.
Hola, amigo. I've been working on the bocho and learning more about Papa Fernando. Come meet me when you have time. I'll show you what I mean.
Just unlocked a temporary perk. These offer a limited number of uses to this car. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Hola! What do you think?
Ah, very nice. Where's the vocho?
Oh, I'm taking my time with it. Don't worry, superstar. Sometimes sock tampoco está tan mal.
May the best mecánico win!
amigo. Guess who has the watch running as well as it did in 1963? It would be really good for some rally driving. We could do that here. If you prefer rallycross and showing off some Gymkhana skills, we could do that here. You choose and meet me there. Drake, I know you're busy, but I have festival facilities way over capacity. So if you wanted to push for that next big expansion, that would be very helpful.